wish you could swim like dolphins. Like dolphins can swim. Nothing will keep us together. We can beat them forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day.
Thank you from goodbye and all the boys in the band, David, everybody, all the cats, you know who they are. This is a new song.
1, 2, 3, yeah!
My card out of the envelope, and I know why I'm here, because he's an old mate of mine. May I introduce and tell you that the winner of the British Rock and Pop Awards of 1980 for Best Male Singer is the inimitable David Bowie.
David Bowie's single Ashes to Ashes shot to number one last August, and so far it's sold nearly 500,000 copies. He had two other successful singles during the year, all tracks from the Scary Monsters album, and having seen his performance of The Elephant Man on Broadway, I can only say that his acting was devastating.
Well done, David. Congratulations, many congratulations indeed. You must come forth. No, you came first, didn't you? Congratulations. I mean, come forth to the mic and tell us a bit about what's been going on recently.
Firstly, I had to take this opportunity of not saying very much, but thank you very much indeed. I do appreciate it.
David Bowie, well done. Man of few words. A lot of talent. Thanks very much, and thank you, Lulu, as well. Wonderful stuff. Right.
Station to station. This clip is quite unusual. It's taken from an American program of the time, Soul Train. Here then is Golden Years.
Hear you say life's taking you nowhere.
Angel,
look at that sky, life's begun. Nights are warm and the days are young. There's my feet, I lost my soul. Opening doors and pulling some strings.
Angel,
in walked luck and you looked in time. Never looked back, walked tall, act fine. My sweet, don't break my heart. Doing all right, you've got to get smart. Wish upon day, I believe, oh Lord, I believe all the way.
Run for the shadows, run for the shadows in these golden years.
There's my baby lost her soul.
Life's taking you nowhere.
Angel,
come with the baby. Run for the shadows, run for the shadows, run for the shadows in these golden years.
I'll stay with you, baby, for a thousand years. Nothing's gonna touch you in these golden years.
Oh, magnificent. All right, in our Bowie season next week, his most outrageous and influential video, Boys Keep Swinging.
So and there. Now over to somebody who moderately appreciates David Bowie, Wincy.
Must be joking. Oh, fantastic.
Loneliness, just as painful and just as beautiful as they ever were. Whether you're a novelist, poet, or even a songwriter, it's all in the way you say it.
Us together, we can be them forever and ever. Or we can be heroes just for one day.
head.
South of Watford, south of Watford.
Tearing down the motorway and heading south with the heavy, heavy eyes and the dry dirt mouth going.
South of Watford, south of Watford.
Motorway's coming like a video game at 100 miles an hour. The old truck groans and the wheels complain, but I can't go any slower.
South of Watford.
Ladies and gentlemen, on stage for the last show of the 1983 European Tour, David Bowie and his band!
This is the crowning moment of David Bowie's European tour. 30 dates playing to almost a million people. Here alone, 150,000 have gathered over 3 days to watch Bowie give his first open-air concert in England since the heady days of Glastonbury. It seems that the one-time space oddity, glam rocker and electronic pioneer has finally come down to earth as a genuine superstar.
Such a wonderful person.
Perhaps it shouldn't be surprising that Bowie chooses to end his European tour in the only city in Europe with a pagoda for a shrine.
Little China girl, I hear her heart beating loud as thunder. So many stars.
After all, his latest hit, China Girl, returns to his abiding passion for the Orient. What is surprising is that there should be a pagoda here at all.